I have traveled quite a bit in Ukraine. This position, America House in Kyiv, is not my first time. I've been coming to Ukraine since 1995. My first time was in Kharkiv as I was a child. And then when I finished university, I came back on Fulbright scholarship myself. I spent a year in Odessa in Children Rehabilitation Center. And then moved to Lviv. I spent 2 years teaching Ukrainian Catholic University.
Потом 2 года преподавала в католическом университете во Львове. А теперь я в Киеве.
And now I am in Kyiv, so I feel very lucky that I have been able to experience the East, the South, the West, and the capital. During that time, I traveled in Carpathy, Crimea, and Poltava.
Путешествовать по Карпатам, в Крыму, побывала в Полтаве.
And even in Kyiv, all these cafes are popping out everywhere. It's a vibrant city.
Очень живой город. Посмотрите только на разнообразные кафе, которые появляются.
And I love the diversity. Kharkiv is so different from Lviv, but both are fascinating cities. The nature here is great. Carpathian Mountains and the Black Sea and the rich culture is great. The food, the architecture. Ukraine has a lot to offer.
В Украине прекрасная природа. От Карпатских гор до Черного моря. Тут богатая культура, вкусная кухня, интересная архитектура. Украине есть что показать. Американский дом – это уникальное пространство с техническими возможностями.
Space Like America House with this program in space, with this tech-forward model, is a pilot and new direction.
У нас есть галерея, кафе. Это место, куда люди могут просто прийти и пообщаться друг с другом.
We have a gallery, it's not typical. We have cafe space. We want to be a space where people come out and meet, talk to each other.
700 американских пространств в мире. В Украине работает 27 подобных платформ. Они называются «Окна Америки». В основном это небольшие ресурсные центры в областях.
America House is one of about 700 spaces around the world. For example, here in Ukraine, there are 27 other spaces. They're called Windows of America. They're smaller research centers in oblast capitals of Ukraine.
Мы создали платформу, где могут общаться различные сферы.
What makes this space unique is the variety of rooms that we have, the cutting-edge technology that we incorporate in all our programs, isn't the variety of the types of events that we have, and being a platform where we can see conversations of cross-sectors, business, public centers, civil society, arts and culture, all coming together to be a place to discuss what matters in Ukraine and what matters for Ukrainians and Americans in our relationship. We want to be a space that we bring the very best that USA has to offer to Ukraine. We also want to be a space where we can connect Ukrainians and Americans, are able to connect and share values, things that matter both to our nations. We also want to be a space that supports young and emerging leaders of Ukraine and this very active civil society that is so vibrant right now.
Тут много чего происходит, и быть на пульсе событий очень захватывающе.
There is a lot that's going on right now in Ukraine. It's a fantastic and fascinating country. For my work, it is good to be on the pulse of what else is going on in Kyiv.
Фестивали Made in Ukraine, платформа или платформа культурных инициатив «Изоляция».
There is a great music scene, a great art scene, a lot is going on that is made in Ukraine. Festivals like Platform, Isolatia.
От разговорных клубов на английском языке до кинопоказов, открытия галерей и тренинги, конференции, лекции, технические...
America House has about 15 events every week, and it can be everything from English-speaking clubs, films, gallery opening, trainings, lectures, conferences, tech workshops.
Люди могут обсудить последние события в Украине.
We hosted things like Startups Weekend, and we have talk shows where people can meet leaders in the community or have panel discussions on pressing issues in Ukraine. Every day is different. That's what makes it so exciting.
Надо всего лишь предъявить паспорт при входе.
America House is open to the public. Everyone is welcome. You need to show your passport, and that's the only requirement. We have a membership system which you can apply for. It's free. With your membership card, you can get access to all our technologies, and you also have access to our online technologies. All of our programs are free. That is one of the rules. The majority of our visitors are young and active Ukrainian citizens. A lot of people come and say they feel like they are in American. So there is a sort of connection to the US which you cannot find anywhere else in Ukraine. It is also an open space where people feel very comfortable and relaxed, informal. It is a way to engage with issues in an appropriate way. Well, look at what's happening in Ukraine and what's relevant. What we see actually in the research that there are a lot of women that are in research, about 60% of general management is women. However, the top positions are still dominated by men. And if you look at in other sectors in Ukraine, for example, Ukrainian government, internationally, there is 23% of women in high level, like parliament, and in Ukraine, it is just 12%. A month before, we had Roni Anderson, who is one of the leading experts in women in business in emerging economies. She has been all over the world and interviewed women in different countries and cultures and found what are the main characteristics they all have that makes them successful businesswomen. We met Roni when she was here in Ukraine and with her decided to launch a program in America House, Own It, Women in Business Leadership. And every month we invite three successful businesswomen in Ukraine as guests to America House to speak about one of the habits that Roni has selected. And we have a talk show where people can come and hear from them, where women could be like role models for the future businesswomen in Ukraine, get some mentorship and feedback too. There is a lot of enthusiasm and a lot of inspiring women in Ukraine.
Ми також намагаємося вияснити потребності молодих українців і організувати для них підтримку від неправительственних організацій.
We also try to find out what the needs of young Ukrainians are.
Для этого мы много сотрудничаем с различными.
Give young NGOs support that they need to realize their goals. We partner a lot with different organizations and individuals in Ukraine, both Ukrainians and Americans. We had this lecturer come and business investor, and will come and set a round table where people can come and talk. And people said, I never felt it is so accessible to talk to these people.
Именно так мы стараемся проводить наши мероприятия.
Learn from them, and you feel like you're just having a conversation. That's how we try to keep our events, our programming. They're energetic and informal, and it's also a way to interact with Americans to find ideas, American values and innovations, and how we can connect them with Ukraine.
Чтобы не раскрывать всех секретов этого года, я поделюсь тем, как.
We also organize our own events, host cultural events here. This summer we'll have a big celebration of US Independence Day. This is one of our biggest cultural events of the year. We're in the beginning stages, so I cannot say about what exactly will happen, but I can tell you what happened last year. We had a big barbecue outside America House. There were burgers and hot dogs, everything you would imagine for America-style barbecue.
Это было масштабное мероприятие.
We had dancing workshops and arts and craft booths. We had a Ukrainian League of American Football players, so they were teaching people how to play American football. The cheerleaders were performing. It was a big celebration, lots of things going on. Last year we had over 1,100 people. I really enjoy learning about Ukrainian culture traditions, holiday traditions especially. There is such a rich tradition. USA is the country of immigrants. There is a diversity of holiday traditions. How each family has its own tradition, but here it is very strong and long history. How Christmas is celebrated, how Easter is celebrated, and I have been lucky to participate in some of these traditions. It is nice to see over the years how these traditions are maintained. It builds community and sense of identity. Last fall, we had the U.S. Air Forces and Europe band visiting America House, and they were sharing American jazz, which is a music form which U.S. has contributed to the world. This month, we are going to have Jazz Festival. April is the International Month of Jazz. We have a jazz program, we have a photo exhibit, different activities related to jazz. There are some great popular musicians, for example, Okja and Elzy. They were just recently on a tour in US and had sold out shows around US. Daka Braka, Go Quid, often on a tour to the US. And they've been quite popular, and it's cool because people in the United States who are not part of the circle of Ukraine, enthusiasts go to their concert and they told me, is this Ukrainian group? I said, yes. This month, we are having a special program together with many organizations and Ukrainian filmmaker. and with American-Ukrainian organizations, all about raising awareness about intellectual property rights and importance of intellectual property right in Ukraine. We will have a big event in America House, sort of like festivals with workshops for actors, concert, lectures, and so on. In May, we're planning a Crimean Tatar Cultural Day in commemoration of the deportation of Crimean Tatars, but also to celebrate the cultural diversity of Ukraine and USA by choosing this cultural group here that has such a rich tradition and celebrating all this great contribution to the Ukrainian culture. So cultural diplomacy works in both ways, and it's cool to be here in Ukraine sharing American culture with Ukraine and also see how Ukrainians can share it with Americans.
И приятно наблюдать, как украинцы и американцы осуществляют культурный обмен.
It is especially exciting working in American space in Ukraine because there are so many shared values. It is a lot of fun to be here to work with Ukrainians and strengthening our relationships and finding ways that we can collaborate as people and as countries too.
Мне нравится тут находиться и работать с украинцами над укреплением наших отношений и поиском возможностей для сотрудничества народов и стран.
Ukrainians value their freedom and their independence. They are striving for the democratic future.
Они стремятся к демократическому будущему.
That's what USA has had for several hundred years from now, but it's never perfect, and we're always striving for that.
Нескольких сотен лет. Однако нет предела совершенству, мы всегда стремимся к этому. В этом стремлении наши страны.
And here we are both exploring this together and what it means for our countries. I think Ukrainians are highly innovative people and creative too. It is really exciting right now to see what's going on in entrepreneurship, IT, fashion, design. People think in innovative, creative way, and they take risks, and that is something Americans have long prided themselves in being these innovative, risk-taking people. So I think we have a connection and a lot of things in common.
Я думаю, что у наших народов особая связь и очень много общего.